Poly here, Poly gone. Polygons a la Shmoop. Farmer Polly at Circle P Farm needs to build some pens for her exotic animals.
Polly can't have different animals associating with one another.
That's it. I'm separating you two.
So she needs to build the animal pens in the shape of polygons. So what's a polygon? A polygon is any closed figure with three or more straight sides. Closed means that all sides connect together. There are no gaping holes that the three-toed sloth could escape through very slowly. These are not polygons. And no, a circle is not a polygon. It doesn't meet all the requirements. Don't forget about the straight sides. Now these beauties, these are polygons. No animals are getting out of these bad boys. The last time the land octopus and the wallabies got out, Polly had a litter of eight-legged wallabies to round up. Those things can kick like you wouldn't believe. Unless you live in a circular cave, you've probably heard of triangles. Well, triangles are polygons with three sides. What do you call a polygon with four sides? A quadrilateral. Here are some key terms you must know. Angle. The shape formed when two rays meet at a common point.
Hey, I'm Ray.
No way, I'm Ray too.
Vertex, the point where two rays meet, the corner point of a polygon. The plural of vertex is vertices. Side, the straight edge of a polygon. Okay, these are regular polygons, called equilateral and equiangular, which means all sides are equal length and all angles are equal in measure. Since they're regular, Polly will put all the regular animals in here, the crocodiles, the giraffes, the fainting goats. Trust us, compared to the rest of these animals, the fainting goats are pretty regular. Now these suckers are not regular. There could be a few reasons. All sides are not equal. All angles are not equal. All sides and all angles are not equal. Nothing's equal, not a thing. This is where Polly will put those eight-legged kangaroos, the flying sloth, and the talking donkey.
You know, they're considering me to be the next host of Jeopardy.
He's such a smart... Well, just say he has quite a mouth on him. Finally, there are convex and concave polygons. A convex polygon has no angles pointing inwards. More precisely, no internal angles can be more than 180 degrees. So basically what the fence looks like when the bull moose gets angry. If there are any internal angles greater than 180 degrees, then the polygon is concave. Now you're ready to help Farmer Polly out on the farm. Don't worry, you won't have to milk the bovine osiris until you learn about volume and cylinders. Good luck with that.
I really should have taken those classes in genetics.